Crystal and the Roots, an album they did together of Crystal and the Roots called Wise Up Ghost. They did it in 2013. It's track one.
Walkers
Uptown. Two, Sugar Won't Work. From Elvis Costello and the Roots album, Wise Up Ghost. I think they only did one album together. You know, the Roots, Jimmy Fallon's Tonight Show Band. Sugar Won't Work is the name of this track. Track 2 out of 12 from the album.
Are regrets, no.
discotheques and the sex aliens.
This is like a rework of Elvis Costello's 1990 song, and one song, Invasion of the Parade. But they renamed it Refuse to Be Saved, but it's from my like a Rosa. Turning to stone. I don't know why I don't know lyrics, because I don't know the lyrics from that Invasion of the Parade. Yeah, so basically this song is, like I said, it's like a reworking of Elvis Costello's 1991 song, Invasion Hit Parade. It's kind of like a more funky, upbeat, like a hip-hop kind of version. Okay, I'm going to skip that because I know that song. I don't know this song, version of it, but I know the original one. Okay, track four, Wake Me Up. It's called Elvis Costello and the Roots. 2013 album, Wise Up Ghost.
Got this fire, so rich, but the good of Jesus is me higher. I got this heart, but then I'm stuck with giving you another man's child. The solitary star, the man's ambitions, he burned out as you ride. The book is fat, across the bottom, you did new.
Always get that track from that song. Track 5 called Tripwire. And that's another Elvis Costello from another song.
Just because you don't speak the language doesn't mean that you can't.
That's from a song of his called Satellite from Spike.
Just because you don't speak the language.
It was a sample that sampled also.
You can't understand. Twisting the script with an insult scrawled on the back of your hand, torn from the pages of scripture.
It's weird, but when he uses his own song,
sprayed on the wall in the phrase of the.
Okay, this track 6 called Think Out of Tongue. I mean, when I say use his own song, I mean, use it from his old song and his new song. It's called Stick Out Your Tongue, track 6. On Wise Up Ghost by Elvis Costello and the Roots.
What you gonna say to me? Will you be betraying me? Come the meantime. Will you see to me? Every heart believing in me. Come the meantime.
Like that.
At least I'm the meantime.
Let's go to track 8. The song is called She Might Be a Grenade. Aren't they all though? Yeah.
She's pulling out the pin. Dead lets her head fall down. She's pulling out the pin.
Like
she's shaking.
There's a lot of like different kind of arrangements, right? That you wouldn't really expect, normally expect. Even with Al Costello stuff, because I know all these albums up to like 2000, so. So he's not like repeating himself, I mean. Like some shot blue whispered amen. But he's doing some stuff that he likes. He likes country, so. Not this album, but some of the other ones that I'm always. He likes country music, so that's more. So some country stuff, and he does like. You know, something like. So all kind of. Not vlog, but like. Carmichael type stuff. Type stuff. She might be a grenade. So this is track 9 called Cinco Minutos Convos. Cinco Minutos, what is that? 5 minutes Convos, what is that? Convos. Somehow at the beginning of Vogue, isn't it? Strike pose.
Wiser, wiser, wiser.
I'm listening to it, it means I'm enjoying it. If I don't enjoy it, I'll change it to the track.